Hey there. Welcome back. Alright. In Stilled Mountain. Cloud real quick. Clouds can be made anywhere, then these are going to be like the ultimate for just bypassing a lot of the platforming. Wait, I'll just reset it. Well, now I'm in Stilled Holy Mount Lanayru. Come to me, mighty bed. Thank you. The actual dungeon proper? Ooh, this is a bigger one. Four levels? A lot of levels. Oh, I see. You... Okay. So I gotta place this spider very carefully. Oh wait, no, I just... clouds. Ah, right, I can't stand on them for long. An idea. Oh yeah, it'll work. Just time things right. No, my cloud. Okay. How do I get him? I put spider. I can. Aha! I know most of the time these chests are just gonna contain like smoothie items, but still. That change. That makes more sense. Alright, and then I gotta turn it back to ice in order to access the door that the key goes to. Less. That probably won't work, because this rock is gonna sink. Ow. Oh, it's... yeah, it's just taking of its own volition. Alright. Alright, I'll go freeze the walkway. Yep. No, let me skip this. Let me skip the smoothies. Dang. Excuse me! How dare you? Gonna need you to stop freezing me solid. Oh, that's... That'd be something I can do here, like... Make water blocks? I'll take it. I'm out of there. Oh, yeah, this will melt the wall in the middle. Something I'm not getting about this room. Same time? Same time, maybe? Thank you. Okay! You appreciate getting maps. Alright. Bust. Rest. Anything that freezes? Oh, freezers. It also dawns on me, this is probably the Hydra's hole. Sucks that my own summon can hurt me, but... It's not a hydrosol? Damn. Thought for sure it would be. Fire keys. There we go. Counts. Yeah! Money! Here's the big key. Okay. Alright. Slugs have no chill. They kill everything. No, back that off. Level 2. This one should definitely need to be frozen. You are no match for the power of a sea urchin. Oh no, they got through the sea urchins. Another 5-star. Can't summon that. I gotta take out all the freezers first. that. Or do I need to melt it then freeze it? Yeah, okay, there we go. Also, I definitely noticed that purple rupee. So I'm gonna try to snag that real quick. Perspective. There we go. Oh, it does heal while you're in here. Okay. I need to use something fire related to melt it. Mm. I'm gonna nap in the middle of a battle. Now it's back in commission. Ice crown for this one. I don't know if I have anything that... the ice keys? Ice keys can aim up. I'm not gonna leave it like that. I got a little bit better understanding of the mechanics. We'll be right back. Do a slam. Do a slam. No, not a fireball. Slam. One more hat. Both. Alternating. My gosh, grapes, 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 grapes. I need all the hearts I can get. Game is decently challenging. Successful session of the game. Another dungeon down. One of three to go. Until the next one.